But he had told his children all about what they should be in politics. And he had really, really convinced them that they were on the right track when they belonged to the GOP. Finally, that day came when the old man was on his deathbed. They called all the children in and they gathered around the bed. The old man in his dying hours, one of them said, "Papa, is there something we can do for you? What could we do for you?" Finally, the old man in a weakened state said, "I want you to go get the registrar." They didn't want to be contrary to their father, and so they went out and got the registrar, and the guy came in and he sat down, he got his book out. He said, "What do you want to do?" And the old man said, "I want to change my registration from Republican to Democrat." The kids were standing there with their mouths hanging. One of them finally said, "Papa, how could you do that?" Finally, the old man raised up with all the strength he had left. He said, "Son, if somebody's got to go, let it be one of them."